Chill. And today we're back again. Yeah, guys, I forgot to react to this one. You know, the boy Bello Solo, hello. Okay, featuring Blackie Somyama. Yeah. All right, they dropped the visual for Timing, which is from Bello Solo's debut R&B project, Chosen Reject Boy. All right, and yeah, very good album, number one album on iTunes or whatever you call these things nowadays. Yeah, let's get into it. What more can I say, guys? Bello Solo, hello. Blackie Somyama, the hottest, the greatest, the yammerest. Let's go.
You see my charming crying, yeah. I don't really got it, yeah. Well, I just got his ramen, yeah. I pay that coffee charming, yeah.
One thing I like about Bello Solo, I feel like his voice is very unique. I feel like he's very authentic in what he does. You know, there's no one like him. He stands out. His voice is just different. He's just one of a kind. His harmonies, his melodies, his cadence, like just the notes he tries to hit and the structure of his vocals, like, it's different. I like it. I just listen to that vocal, but that's different. It's not what you're used to hearing every day, bro. It's just like he's coming with a different flavor, texture, yabo. I must say, those shades are strange, though. I don't cover the shades. Like, they feel a bit glitzy, glammy girl. You know what I'm saying? Like, Sex in the City type shit, bro. But anyway, I digress. He's got a Homer chain.
They say I did too much. I done got me a fly, I got some cash and got my crew.
Is that some Yama's whip? People be saying that's his Benz. Nice, some Yama. Leveled up, I see.
Don't even gotta ask my nasty gang. You know, I'ma say what you gonna do with all this cash. I said I'm stashing it. And I didn't change my ways, but the time, yes. I cannot do it, I had to die.
You can't be doing videos with Blackie in the shadows, bruh. You gotta be the sunlight, bruh. This is some Nyama, dog. Can't be the shadows, bruh. You're not gonna see my boy, you know? Don't do my boy dirty like this.
Niggas talk about me like it's Congress. That time I ain't
look,
tripping,
look how dark it is.
I can switch the flow.
Yo, some Nyama.
I seen to the Uber, that was progress. They was talking money and I was a different dialect. They was selling dreams and I could too, but this.
It was talking money like it was a different dialect. I could sell you dreams, but this shit priceless, okay? So Nyama preaching to the choir, to the crowd, to the congregation.
I can switch the flow, but this shit timeless. But more than I can chew, but this shit cool, know how to digest. I know all the flaws, but I ain't resting, I ain't stopping.
Let's go.
See my charming crying, yeah. I don't really got it, yeah. Well, I just got his ramen, yeah.
If that is Blackie's Benz, he needs to make that all black. This is Blackie at the end of the day. All black, matte black, wheels black, rims black, everything black, bruh. With black with green accents. Imagine. Now that's a Somyama whip. Somyama mobile.
Yeah.
I do like the hook on this, I will say. Bello, cello, hello. Hello, bello, cello. Okay, wow. Alright, so I do like the song. However, I feel like the music video is a bit on the basic side. You know what, but it's Bello Cello. He's still on the come up, so I won't knock him. Like, if it wasn't for the bends, anyone could have done that music video. But it's fine, guys. We're not here to hate and judge like that. Yeah, guys, what can I say, man? Bello's a talented young individual. This is still the beginning. This is still very early on in his career. So we're only going to see upwards and onwards trajectory, if that makes sense. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so yeah, guys, that was Bello Cello. That was Blackie. That was Timing. Let me know in the comments below what you'd like me to react to next. Like, subscribe. Thank you for tuning in, guys. 2024 is at the door. What are your guys' New Year's resolutions, guys? What are we saying for 2024, guys? I don't even want to make resolutions because I feel like always the ones that I make, I break. You know what I'm saying? So I would just go in knowing in my head what I'm supposed to do. I'm not really going to say too much. But yeah, anyway, guys, peace and love. Catch you in the next one. Battery packed in my back like an EV. Self-driven nigga, it's a Tesla Model 3. Sheesh, I put brake.